gentlemen, today we're going to be fishing for dogs. When you're dog fishing, you have to look for tracks. See, these are fresh. Leading in that direction. Here we have our essentials. We have our dog fishing pole with our lure. And this lure has sounds. And we have my ultimate favorite. We have a beaver that also squeaks. And his name is Justin Beaver. And we also have a tape measure to check how long our dog is gonna be. And we have our nice handy dandy tackle box. Okay, we're gonna start our dog fishing. First, we're gonna cast our bait. And you want to slap it against the wall. Perfect. We're gonna gently jig our little calf across the deck. This will get the attention of our dog. Right now, we're going to use the squeak function of our dogfish lure. Okay, ready to go. Okay. I'm going to do the same thing we did last time and slap it against the wall. Get that all-might cow action. She leaves me no choice. I'm gonna have to grab her with my bare hands. Caught our first dog fish. We're gonna measure her up. Let's go. We're gonna measure our dog fish's height from her tail. Don't move. So her head. 2 feet 5 inches. Now we're gonna release this dog fish back into the wild. Okay. There she goes. She was a decent catch of the day. Glad I caught her before sunset. Thanks for watching. This has been Elizabeth Menjiva on Dog Fishing.